Loving you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. What a wonderful
she knows like 10 people here.
I mean a few, but
there's like so many people outside. Look.
I should just follow my mom around.
You should just go outside. Hello.
Congratulations.
Oh, it's not me. I'm her friend. Oh, yes. Wow, this is so nice.
For you, it's advanced congratulations.
Other else than Christel Rondwen Ruiz. We give a round of applause to the woman of the hour, the actress of the night. We're all gathered here tonight because of her. And
the colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by.
They have weird birds here that don't fly away when you go near them. It's our last day. Are you sad?
I am. I don't want to go home.
I don't want to go home either. But right now, we are going to Zippy's, which is where they only have it in Hawaii. So we're gonna try that and get the chili, Korean chicken. What are the things called? The little donuts? Malasadas? Something like that. I'm about to take like a lot home right now too. And, oh, I need to show you what we got at, what's it called? At 7-Eleven.
What a wonderful world.
So, I have a dilemma right now. I bought so much like food and stuff for going home, and I don't know if it's gonna fit in my luggage. And we're still buying food right now to bring home. How do you say it? The hopia pies. Are you sad to go home?
Me too.
We're leaving in like an hour. Gotta finish packing and then we're going home. Look so oily. Panama?
We're going home.
I have so much food in my bag. So this just happened. My phone fell in the toilet. Sitting on a toilet.